야!
야, 하나.
다시, 다시. 야, 하나. 야!
What up, what up, what up, what up,
God damn, that just smells like ass.
Crazy. Catch rate is lagging.
Nah, we good. What is that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Cream?
Oh.
Bro. Cum? What's cum? I've never heard of cum before.
TF is the mole.
Oh my fucking god. Yo. But all time record shattered. You reached new levels of support. Wait, I shattered that. Oh my god. Oh
www.
Who? Novi with the file gifted. Oh my god. I shattered the hype
chain.
You love
you.
Yo, comfortable. I'm getting comfortable of grabbing her. I'm getting comfortable of grabbing her, bro. Okay. All right. Wait. Somebody said something about their 12-year-old sister. I forgot. We're gonna see. Hold on. Yo, she looking right at y'all niggas. Oh my god. Yo, she is looking right at y'all niggas, bro.
Big four game.
Yo, nah, what if my mother that shit was about to get ready to twist and blast off, bro? What the fuck? I mean, I didn't see this part. Yo! Yo, this nigga grabbed that shit with his hand? Say, can
www.
Yo, do y'all know that? Yo, Jack, do y'all remember her? Yo! Here we go. That NPC ass face. Wait, now once you got that. Okay. Oh my gosh, wait, yo, hold on, chat. Chat, shit. Yeah.
It starts just.
John, calm down.
Okay. Wow. So this was the back. Oh, good.
Yeah. This next pumpkin is a gourd.
Hello.
No. Oh, my God. I'm not. No, no. I'm not saying him. I'm literally not saying him. I'm saying Adam. Adam back. Adam. Like two. Like them. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm literally saying Adam back. Adam back. Like Adam back. Oh, my God. Fuck.
Ai Kai, bro. Oh. What happened, gangy, last night?
Oh, my God.
Savage squad, who? Nigga, eat my dick. What the fuck is a prince? Nigga, you pussy, you just on my dick. Damn. If I put it on God, I spot him and send a prayer, catch me in it. Damn. If you rub me the grip, nigga, better believe I'm taking that risk. Damn. Drop a bag on the chain so me and my dick can catch his a lick. Come on, shake it. Shake it. I wanna see you get naked. I said, shake it. Shake it. I wanna see you get naked. I got Nick too hot. Two ladies club, feeling me right in the city. All the niggas are dropping the titty. You run up on the top.
How much tattoo, like, how much times you got his face tatted?
Just two times.
Did it hurt?
No, I'm in green.
Damn. Neck out, that shit. What was your reaction when you seen it? Did you tell him that you was gay?
Yeah, he always correct. He'd take me.
Oh, he took you?
Yeah, I've been trying to help her sometimes. Cause like.
What?
Tell him we can bet.
Man, what is shit? This is what it's like, man. Boy, you ugly as hell. I ain't finna bet you 20,000. I know you gonna
win. Wait, he said, okay, he said 21,000. He said, mean it if. Wait, okay, wait.
Where right now? Why are you huffing and puffing? Like, you wanna blow my shit, bro? First of all, I don't stink. So with that little act you got going on with the smelling, stop fucking playing me, bro. You wanna fucking play with me? I knocked them Cartiers right off your fucking face again. Stop.
Oh
fucking
my
playing,
fucking God!
Fucking stink, bitch. That's your fucking dick you smell.
Bro, I told him this shit. Yo, Jet, was the D was it a D before? Or what is it now? Like,
yo,
bro,
if I started with it like flat, I would have had it. It was just too many curves, bro.
Yo, bro, and then you gutted this bitch and everything.
Yo, that shit looks. It's better now.
It's better.
Wait, hold on. What if you do like a make sure it's tilted at an angle, bro?
Zero. It's cool, bro. Like, I see, like you feel what I'm saying? You finally, like, make it shit. Yo! Yo, that felt so weird. Yo, that felt so weird. Okay.
All right. Yes, sir.
All right. Okay. Okay. She got the little fit on. Okay.
Listen.
Yo, Chaos. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Okay.
I be going to the gym and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you work out?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I used to work out.
I gotta be right, man.
Huh?
Hey, but you look good though. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I you feel me? I lost my muscles a little bit. Like, you feel what I'm saying? I don't really got my muscles like that. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, but my December.
Yeah, I'm really a fucking big nigga right now.
Asshole.
No. No! 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 Please! Please! Chill. I'm gonna die. Oh my God! No! Next time.
Yeah. Got you. Yeah, I got you. I'll be live.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll be live. Right.
All right.
All right. All right.
All right, Kyrie.
All right, Kyrie.
Get y'all.
Be safe.
Yes, sir.
All right, bro. Oh my God! Don't do that! Kyrie right now! Kyrie right now! Who's doing that? Who's doing it?
Oh my God, I want to get started so bad. I want to get started so bad, bro.
Enemy remaining.
Watch out.
Hey, come on. Easy shit.
My fuck, yo, I'm the fucking greatest. Yo, Jet, put that in the fucking amazing. Clip, bitch. The fuck? Yo, I'm the fucking, I'm him. Yo, I'm fucking him. What's my rating? Yo,
play some music so we can outro this motherfucker so we can wrap this party up real quick.
Or you want to spark it?
Yeah, I got you.
I'm not gonna lie. Holy shit, bro.
Are you cool?
You good? Jordan.
Wow. Okay. Fit it out.
Hey, bro.
Huh?
That's love, bro. That's love.
No vape. I don't do it. No vape. If you put $1,000 in my face, you said vape.
Right here. You gotta hit this blunt.
I'm not smoking a blunt.
Yeah, this is fucked up.
What? What are you?
Shut the fuck up.
Don't buy the game Call of Duty if you don't want to be called a nigger. Don't talk.
Dude, we don't do that shit, bro. Chill out, man. Dude, what the fuck?
Yo, I think your bitch got fucked by a black nigga. Now you taking it out on us, bro. Don't take it out on us, bro.
Probably.
Shit is totally not cool, man. What the fuck?
Pre-fire.
Oh my God, good shit. Who this? Is that Destiny? Fuck wrong with you, little nigga? Okay.
Big 24 hours. Shout out Ice Spice. Shout out Cleo. Shout out to Papa now.
Bro, what are you doing? Are you crying?
Bro, it's a.
What the fuck?
here for you, man. I'm here for you, pal. Fuck me, dude.
Hey, they trying to send, they talk about $20,000 to send out for a month to spend the night. I swear to God, I'll pay you back.
That's it, we get it. Fuck, pay less, man. Hey, send the account, send the fucking rowdy, man. I'll tell you where that right now. 20K, fuck yeah.
Alright. Oh, me, y'all!
Yo, all right, let me get you a seat. Hold on, I'm wild.
Yeah. Ooh. Nah, you're heavy right now.
Heavy right KX shook, KX shook, KX shook.
See this work. See this work. My fault. You know, it's a little busted up.
Yeah, it's giving a smackdown chill.
I've been doing mad crazy shit. You know what I'm saying?
I feel like I look mad.
YESSSSIRRRR.
Wait, hold on. It's going to focus, look.
Yeah, you look valid. You good.
Yo, chat. I don't think it's a good idea. If you want to get into driving cars and getting houses and owning property and stuff, New York City at least was not the best, you know, you feel what I'm saying? So but am I glad that I'm from there? Oh hell yeah.
And I can respect
I don't want to be nowhere from nowhere else.
But like the thing is, niggas be talking about New York like it's the most amazing place in the world.
It is.
You're not understanding. The reason why we don't even gas you. The reason
Well, well, well. Look at Hassan streaming.
The West will pay for
well.
On my nation and our noble leaders. Because they are running.
L streamer. That motherfucker. Yeah.
The house is clear. Time to go.
Say that motherfucker.
You good, mate? Yeah, please stop.
Nah, these niggas on my dick. I swear to God. These niggas ain't dick.
Okay, wait.
Look. You the only nigga, though. Like, look. If you look at all our insecurities. Look at not even the insecurities.
I'm not insecure about my height.
No.
I don't care about me.
But look, mine is old, right?
Yeah.
Phantom's is fat. And you're.
Hold on, I'm gonna call my dad.
Let me
see your phone.
You got a dad?
No, with my set up.
Okay, wait, hold on. Lean back in the chair, like move the mic a little bit more. They got me a Twitch, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, they got me a Twitch logo themed LED. Well. I guess they can never say they ain't recognized.
W.
Yo, after this, we can't say shit about them recognizing niggas. Oh my god, damn. They got me a custom
niggas like I'm Jay.
Chill, bae. Who is stopping somebody from saying bae? Come on, bro.
It's not my call, you know, because it's not my culture, and I'm not gonna make the call. But since I have you in the call,
no,
you are,
Felix, you're black,
now,
bro.
Felix, you're black.
Like you could say nigga.
I'm literally not black.
No, okay. You hung out without sweat that weekend. You're now black. Say nigga. All
right, man. Say less.
Sometimes. Come on, bro. I teach you less sometimes. Nigga! Fuck if you talking about! Nigga! It's the big! What the fuck? Ah, shit!
This ain't what you want.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Well, right now he's in line for a goal. He's leading this All-Stars game. It's speed on side! Speed!
Yeah! Oh,
it's not going to count! It's not going to count! Does he know? He knows!
I knew that was a
that myself sound.
Yo, that was hard. That was hard. That's actually a hard sub sound. Hold on, chat. I've never had a sub sound. Is that L?
Kai Mafia. Fuck.
The mafia. Bye. Oh, whoa.
I ain't trying to be out there for, bro. They talking about some pogger parties, bro. I ain't trying to go to no TwitchCon party, bro. That shit is probably stank.
We could turn a party up ourselves.
Look. You can go.
Bro, imagine you walking that motherfucker and you just see like, no offense to the light, you just see like a Ludwig ass nigga just standing. He got his beer and shit. Yeah.
Nah, but you ate.
I want to do it. I agree.
You know
what I'm saying? Yeah. What about you? What are your kinks?
I agree. That's
I really love.
I agree.
It's
a fucking.
That's pretty normal, huh? What the fuck?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna tell you straight up, that is fucking insane.
Yeah.
So if I peed in the cup right now, you would drink it.
Well,
love faces with a pocket.
I want it directly. I mean, I might drink it.
Right.
The cup.
So if I were to pee direct, if I said,
shh. On my knees, pee in my mouth, I get like horny. It's like an endorphin rush through my.
Yeah, you broke the kinky freaky scale for sure. So okay, fine, okay, fair.
Yeah, getting peed on, getting peed on.
No.
You know there's NFL NBA players.
Yes, they do like that.
Alright, yo, we gotta talk about this real quick. Alright, first of all, we got Lil Baby in the cut. Hold on, tell him what's going on.
What's up?
Yeah, sir. Okay, so look. So first things first, yo, album was amazing. Alright? Yeah. These niggas don't know. You want to tell them what's going on tomorrow?
Fuck it. Alright, tomorrow I'm pulling up on you, man. We going crazy tomorrow. Me and you, we going to hold up thing. Y'all going to push me up.
Yes, sir. Chat. Tomorrow, Lil Baby will be on stream.
Nah, I'm fucking up.
Yo, her wig is fucking amazing. Oh my fuck. Yo, who is this girl? Who is this woman, bro? Her wig is so fire, bro. You feel me? Nah, fuck that. Yeah!
I need it. I need it.
Ray, Snowy can steal my diamond chat. My shit is my ender chest.
That's how everybody told me too, but I don't know what's up.
What the fuck? No! Oh my god! Yo! Yo! What the fuck? What the fuck?
What happened?
Yo! That motherfucker is yo!
What happened?
How much tattoos you got?
Gotcha.
Appreciate it.
Where are you, this?
Yes, I'm gonna work.
Yeah, cause this one little. Whoa, my bad, Chad.
Wait, you put a hole in my wall.
You rich, you can fix it.
God, you just put a hole in my wall.
What's that right there? That's a video game?
That's for it.
Yeah.
Pussy trash on Polo.
Make it, you know why? Cause I'm a dick sucker.
Wide open and
I'm a dick sucker. Like, bro, what the fuck?
Fucking, like, this is the, if Twitter comments was a person, this is what it is. Bro, I don't know if they have more content, but let me go ahead and hate on them for what I see.
What?
Oh, I don't know if they do more content. But let me go ahead and hate on them for what I see. How about you do your fucking research, bitch? Okay? Hey, 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 you listen to me, bitch. I don't know who the fuck you are. I don't know what you do. But do your fucking research before you say shit. And clearly you are a racist. But guess what? I don't give a fuck. That's you. That got something to do with you. I will be mad if black niggas is taking control right now. I will be mad if I was a racist and black niggas got motion right now, nigga. I will be furious, nigga. I will be furious, nigga. She's a E.
Alright. I'm in this bitch.
Yo, I told y'all there was gonna be a Ludwig ass nigga in the fucking spot.
Yeah.
Yo, what did I tell yo, Ludwig, first of all, is cool as fuck, bro. What did I tell y'all niggas, bro? What did I tell y'all niggas, bro? Look.
Yo! Girl in that fucking dance I was playing, bro, I don't give a fuck if she's 15, bro. If she's 15, I'm 15. You feel me?
You'll hey. Let the chat see what? Your riz.
Hey. Old what? Enough to, old enough for me, you feel me?
Oh, yeah.
You smell me?
Age on the clock, old enough for the cock.
What are you doing in the bathroom? I didn't know you were ready. Hey,
go, ha, 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 ha,
If you're listening to this right now, I just want you to know that you mean the world to me. I just want you to know that you are my one and only. You understand that? I think about you all the time. And I just want to... Oh, she is wiggly.
Yeah, she's wiggly. You got her?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi. I'll help make a little barrier. Hi. She's so cute.
Hi. Hi. Okay. All right. Look, I gotta get a picture with her on my camera. So.
Okay.
Do I just scoop her?
Yeah, just scoop. Scoop her. Yeah, there you go. There you go. You had it. There you go. You got it. You did it.
Nah, fucking lot. Yeah. They came out to the parking lot randomly. No cap.
Random. And that's raining harder.
Yep. Are y'all ready?
Yeah. Okay. Oh.
And you are still coming up.
Ooh.
Look at this. Oh. There we go.
Ooh.
This is the premium.
New York,
Yo!
Everybody,
yo,
he was fighting you.
Yo, what the fuck? It knocked this nigga out? Bro, here's my thing, right? Why even try a nigga that big?
W.
Like, why would you even try a big buff chocolate Hershey bar nigga like that, bro?
I love you so much, Kai.
I never understood. I love you too, bro. I never understood why niggas do that shit, bro. That nigga is fucking buff, bro. He's a buff chocolate fucking machine, nigga.
A little boy to me.
Oh!
The fact that you are portraying it like it is. No, it did not.
The GTA, bitch.
You don't think.
Nah, I was gonna say it. All
right, yeah. Yeah!
Oh. What? What? Ah! Wait, what the fuck? Wait, huh?
Yeah, so 60 seconds, there's no technique, there's no...
Is this just normal shit? Like, is this just a normal shit they just do?
There's no rule stuff for this one. Just hold it.
I will be the...
What the fuck is...
Amazon Prime.
What are you doing?
I'm about to say you want to keep him.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
No, please, bro. Please.
At least it will get rid of the rat.
No.
Go ahead.
How big is your dick?
Come find out. Boom! Hit that
I don't care no. How lit he is. Can anybody guess why? That they wouldn't run behind.
Why?
Kai Cenat to put him on the front page or acknowledge him or anything like that.
Why?
It's bad marketing. When you go in the stream, the N-word is said a million freaking times.
Okay, nigga! Nigga! I'm a 100% nigga! What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
They say an SQC tweet. Uh-oh.
What do you say? Let's see, Kai.
Oh, shit. Oh,
shit.
Hold on, chat. Hold on, chat. Pulling it up.
Yo.
It up.
Yo.
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 I'm pulling it up. I'm pulling it up right now. I'm pulling it up right now.
Yo. I pull that shit up too. That's crazy. Yo. Holding your ex-girlfriend hostage for content with an audience that loves to hate women. Responsible and nice. Where I'm from, we don't sell between like cowards. Why did you invite me to your events 2 years in a row if you thought I was a woman hater? Why platform me? How does it make any sense? Despicable behavior from this joke. About- Yo! Oh.
Yo! Huh?
Yo.
Oh, shit, I'm reacting.
Didn't you scam people? Yes, bro. Listen.
You scammed people?
Oh, yeah. Oh, we all did. Oh, you're going to do it, too. Oh, me, Speed. Oh, you know. Hold
on, me, wait, me. What are you scamming them on?
Guys, call me.
Wait.
What's up, dog?
Friday the 13th. Three black men enter the cabin. They went down in the basement, and they came across a man.
What was his name?
Miskins.
Bro, shut the fuck up, bro.
Fuck school Monday. We're not going nowhere. Yo, why does shit sound like some Scooby-Doo shit? Yo, yeah, yeah, why does shit, yo, why does shit sound like some Scooby-Doo shit?
Fire speed.
Something long.
And the AMP crib, bro, is every man for themselves, bro. We don't got shit in this crib, nigga. Bro, I kind of feel like girls on Twitch, bro. It's kind of hard for them to get out that bubble of
7 months
being
Kylier.
Hot tub and only being used for their body. You feel what I'm saying? I feel like girls who actually come on Twitch and do their thing, it's way harder for them. And I feel like they need to thrive, and people need to show way more support to the girls that's actually gaming, doing their thing on Just Chatting, and just having a good time, you know? We need more support for them. I'm finna get all the bitches! I'm finna get all the Twitch bitches want to be like, oh my god, this nigga's so different! Would you smash me?
What?
Would you smash me?
You're somebody's brother, I know, bitch. Stop calling me faggot.
Whoa! She said man! Wait! She said maggot! She said man! Whoa! We don't condone that! Whoa! She said maggot! Yo, why you call me a maggot?
And the gaming world I'm in. No one sees
me. Oh my god!
No one sees me.
That oh, is ew!
The Casey I want to be.
Ah! What the fuck? And then her ass like a cheesecake. Let's go back to my place. What's her note with the book like the toothpaste? DYK on this shit. That nigga Bruce got a little dick. He coming to shit. He come on a pick. After that, he get fucked by dick. Dance if you gay, Bruce. 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 Dance if you gay. Finally, bro. Holy fuck. There was kill. Don't forget it.
No, you thought my country came out. Sometimes that happens. I told you I'm from Alabama.
All right, I like that. Give me a high five on there.
Alabama, you done fucked your cousin.
Oh my god, so my cousins used to try to fuck me. I don't want to talk
about what?
No, dude. Let me fucking tell
shit,
you.
If you were my cousin, I probably would have. Never mind.
What?
Aiden, I mean, you have to do it.
You said, wait, I have a question. If I was your cousin, would you?
Probably, yeah. I mean.
What? Ew! No, that's not what you see. That's that white shit I'm trying to tell niggas.
Okay. You good? Tell them to send a little one up.
Yes, sir. You called them psychos. About your own family.
You called them psychos.
Yes, because you already said it.
Being a psycho and crazy is different. You're crazy. I'm crazy. We're not psychos.
You said this about your own family. You need to stop. But listen, I did not go further into detail. And what you're saying right now,
you did.
I just don't think. No, I didn't. And I don't think I can.
Me, if I can start.
Yes, you can.
No, you have my permission. You ask. Do I? Okay.
Yeah.
You asking me?
Mad dick.
All right.
Fuck, I'm wet again. Okay, I'll go through the off of this. It's okay.
Yo, what the fuck?
I'm so wet right now. It's
crazy. No way.
Hey, Optimus Prime.
Greetings.
Roll out.
I swear to God, if it drives, I'm gonna lose my mind.
Yo.
But 7 is my lucky number. I want 7.
You want 7 kids?
Yeah, sometimes I want to do like 7 different, is it called ethnicities or races?
Oh yeah, I heard about this. Yo, talk with the 5 gift appreciated. First of all, you want to, this is what you want to do. You want people to come in a cup and you mix it up.
And the best.
And the best
and strongest sperm.
Will win the race.
Yeah. That's hot though. Imagine. It could be like the ugliest guy has the strongest sperm. That's hot.
What?
That's a real man. Nah, I'm fucking the baddest bitch.
Shorty Q's not average. I did it wrong. Let me try again. Let me try again, bro. Can I try again or no?
Yeah, go. But I did not teach you to do, like, where the fuck did you get that from? Go, PD, go! Damn, nigga, get out the fucking yeah, nigga!
Hey, nigga, hold on.
The fuck?
Yo, there's one in the back, he's down. He's armed with an AK.
Go, PD, go! Yes! Work! Go, PD! Go!
You better not say that. You're black and you're pledging allegiance to the flag. You're black and you're saying I pledge allegiance to the flag.
Hey, I'm fighting for my country, you understand me?
You're fighting for your country. It literally says in the pledge, like, injustice for all or whatever the fuck it says. Nobody gets fucking justice, especially black people, so you better not start saying the fucking pledge. Fuck the United States.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I am Miss Keller.
That's crazy.
No, I don't. As a title holder, you're allowed to take a knee. It's America made a rule.
I got one on me, one down, fucking fucker. The nigga just died right in fucking front of me.
How does being the goat feel like?
I got 2 on the motherfucking staircase. I need backup. I got one there. I'm going in.
You stop screaming. It's literally not that big of a deal.
No, you fucking fucker! Oh no, you're a fucking fucker!
You lucky miskid not in here.
You know what you are. Lucky. Ooh, you thug!
So fucking lucky. You were in that fucking car.
What the fuck?
Yo, let's lock in.
Not recently. It's like a year ago. It was like long.
Austin, but dude, that guy has better lips than like 90% of the girls that you're going to be with.
It's a pretty compy guy. Walked in on him with his shirt off.
He
one
has
time,
like
bro.
Plump.
Wait,
ass
was he compy?
Lips.
Was he compy? Yeah, with no shirt?
I'm not going. He's more compy than you, Josh.
Yeah, and
no,
he has, yeah. Bro, listen. And he has like pecs, like fucking this
like,
thick,
yeah.
Right? That are like rock stone.
He's like Twilight buff, like the wolf, like.
Oh, so he's a
not
model.
Even
he
buff,
could be a,
like,
he could be
yeah,
a model.
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
He could be a model.
100%.
That's kind of far.
I don't know.
Damn, nigga, how much you?
Yo, what you mean?
What?
Nah. You good?
Yeah.
Hey.
You see how? Damn, look,
just doing my thing.
See how there's no hair right here?
Wait, on the mustache?
Nah, like on the sides of my beard.
Yeah, this so mustache right here. Going to, yeah.
Right here. But other than that, nigga, we should be good. Yo, chat! Yes, sir! So how long you been doing haircuts for?
Yo, you good?
Damn! How much you put it on? Yo, were you doing that the whole time? Yo! What the fuck? Yo, chat, why I didn't say shit?
Oh, my God.
Yo! That was crazy.
I got at least like
my brother. My brother. Hey. Yes, sir. Yo, clip that. Yo, somebody clip that shit. Yo, he hit that motherfucker.
You think your viewership is Twitch only, and if you go anywhere else, that you won't be as big. Therefore, they're hoping that you're cornered in that corner where you're going to stay loyal to Twitch, when in reality, they're going to spit in your face every corner they go, and they're only going to take care of streamers like Hassan and Pokimane, right? So you need to turn around and be like, nah, fuck you. We're bigger than both of them times fucking 10, and we have communities much more loyal. So you either take care of us like that, or we're fucking dipping and we're gonna multi-stream and we're gonna fucking take our business elsewhere. That's the way you need to go about it. Cause right now I know there are people that are 1/10 your size getting paid more by Twitch directly. So that's a disrespect in my eyes. Thank you.
And you're for a fact they're getting paid more than us.
I know for a fact. For a fact, they're on contract.
Did you say at least 30 mil?
30!
I'm telling you right now, bro, you have no idea how absolutely, like, I'm telling you, bro, like, there is a reason why these cocksuckers don't want me in a position, you know, at 30K.
Hey, man, you're 2 months she.
Yeah, do some boxing. You want to wrestle?
Nigga, what?
You want to wrestle?
Yo,
you wanna wrestle, midget or what?
Okay, wait, hold on, okay, hold on, nigga. Are we gonna close those doors real quick? Hold on, who the fuck are you? Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Yeah, Midget Mighty Mike. Yeah, I'm his double. No, I'm fucking a bad mini double.
First of all, wait, hold on. Let me put this fresh tank on real quick. Cause you bugging. I don't know. Banned in your chat for no reason and I requested an appeal and your mod responded to this. Cash App $3 to #Hashtag secluded and add your Twitch username and for an unban. Now look, I don't give a fuck if it's a joke. Yo. I don't give a fuck if it's a fucking joke. I don't give a fuck what it is, and he's not the only one. Bro, I don't give a secluded. You're laughing, bro. Like I'm genuinely not laughing. If shit is so funny, bro, I would just wipe all y'all niggas out right now, bro. You feel me, bro? I'm not, and it's like y'all keep laughing, and I'm dead ass because y'all niggas is representing me at the end of the fucking day. I as a
mark.
Oh God! Oh whoa!
It's all good. Obviously, it's another way of income.
Oh my God, and
I would support you all the way in whatever you need me to do to help you, you know, get to the next level. Of that I'll do it, no problem.
All right.
For me,
yeah.
I'm gonna do more than support. You know. Get the motherfucking money.
How you felt about that right there? How'd that make you feel?
Okay, so people know this about me. Okay,
let me front page. No! Oh my God!
front bay, twitch! We are the front fucking bay, twitch!
I don't know about y'all, but I'm real good at sucking dick. Just do it. Please just do it. Nigga, name one person who's black and has said all white people do is sit there and scream at the camera. Honestly, bro, y'all don't scream at the camera. Y'all just be complete. Bro, if I'm being honest, y'all just sit there and y'all just play y'all games nice, you know, and do y'all thing. There's some people who do great content, do y'all thing. They get loud too and they do what they do. But, bro, you feel me? When I'm energetic like this, because this might be seen as screaming. Like, what am I doing right now? Might be seen as like I'm screaming a lot and I'm doing too much. And this nigga got too much energy. Well, dipshit. Do you know that the way I act and my energy would also bounce back to the viewers, dipshit? You think niggas want to see me sit here like, hey guys, how y'all doing, man? Oh man, shit, bro. Let's go see what.
Mans. I didn't give 7 mans. But I'll tell you how much I gave.
How much you gave?
6 mans.
Damn! Oh my fucking god! Could it be me? Oh my fucking god! Yo! What the fuck? Who gave that nigga?
I'm coming, my nigga. I'm coming.
Is that your butt crack? Not yet. No. Oh, what the f-
I just ruined my fucking life doing this stupid ass telly, bro.
Ew! Ew!
I just ruined my fucking life doing this dumbass challenge, dog.
Ew, nigga, wipe your lip.
What the fuck I did, bro? I can't even speak right, bro. Look at this cup.
Okay, come on, bro.
Fucking mouth every time I talk. Oh my god, what?
It was okay.
The fuck?
What? Nigga, what?
Spider,
you're
mad.
Lying.
Yeah.
Hey!
You good.
Stop!
What? The fuck? Relax! What? Wait!
Real, no cap, on a stack. And then, she was quickly rectified by her mods after the broadcasting session.
Wait, where's the clip?
I don't think there's any clip. I think they deleted it, actually.
What?
Okay. I'm not kidding. And then, the moderators have rectified her and told her not to be using African American vernacular English, such as for real, no cap on a stack.
But
and she made a statement the next day apologizing for such.
Where's she from?
Philippines, I think.
Okay, first things first. Why are people telling her not to use words that aren't violent or disrespect? These are regular words, bro. She could use or say whatever the fuck you.
I didn't ask you.
Oh. Oh my god.
Like this. What
I need
type
a
of
napkin. Yo, what the fuck, bitch? Fuck.
Son. Bro.
I can't move. Nigga look like an action figure. Nigga look like a fucking action figure. Yeah.
Wait, is it TOS if I look at it? Miss Gift, I brought you into this world and now I'm taking you out. You own an RV? No, we in the RV. This guy's an epic. What you want food with us? That's whatever exam can I come over at. Oh, the last. Yo. Nah, I'm fucking the baddest bitch. Shorty cute, not average. Buzz on Rolly Avalanche. No. No, no, no.
Wait. You guys all unfollowing your boys at Twitch. L Poggers. Hey guys, I'm going to TwitchCon, guys. What the fuck is up with that, man?
Wait, what you mean? What?
Yeah, wait, what are you talking about?
Bro, when all your boys show up, man, you guys are just acting cool, man. Hey, bro, L Twitch, L, and then you guys are the TwitchCon. Okay.
Fucking back it up. All right? Dennis. KSI. Shit talk this, shit talk that. But can we get a good fight? You know what I'm saying? I want to see somebody die.
Not like some fucking is.
Oh, yeah, I know you're not a thief. I know you're not.
Okay.
Where's celery at?
Where's the what?
Celery.
He says, get in. Put the money on the table.
Who said that?
Some guy with the hat and the glasses.
Hat glasses.
He thinks he looks cool, but he doesn't. He lives in the room that has the mattress on the wall.
Yeah.
So like you then.
Got the suspect here. Boy, after getting so dangerous.
I don't think that's him, Terry.
Just glad they decided to, don't know why in that moment, decided to get out and run if they were thinking they were going to run into a business or something. But
Terry, that is not him, Terry. Terry, that is not him, okay. Terry.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
he's going to get canine right now. Oh, boy. Wow.
Terry, that's not a suspect.
Still resisting here. He's got their taser there as well. So, you know, we may have to run back some video.
No!
Juan and Pat, I don't, could you remember, was that person wearing a blue hat and a gray sweater?
Not him.
It happened so quickly that they ran under that. We may have to play back that video if you guys get a chance.
Terry, that's not him, Terry. I'm trying to tell you. It was a light-skinned
Well, Terry, boy, I was CHP. Better hope that that's the suspect because...
I was watching her review. I appreciate that.
Yeah, we streaming right now. We got 300,000 people on here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, hell yeah. I ain't gonna lie. I seen the album. That shit was fire.
I appreciate that. Tell them to drop some
21s
in the chat.
Yo, drop some 21s in the chat, y'all. Drake in the motherfucking building, y'all. Drake in the building, y'all. Yes, sir. Damn, bro. How's life after the album?
Good. I'm at dinner by myself, just getting fried.
That's what I usually. Okay. Yo, bro, when you gonna come on stream, bro?
What's going on?
Pretty much it.
Fuck.
I am the Fierce Diva. Where you been? So to me, what it means is just being very authentically myself and unapologetically me.
Uh-huh.
Mental health is very important to me for several reasons. Constantly
chat, W's, chat, W's, chat.
I could never focus. But going through that mental health journey with my therapist, who I adore, we learned that I had ADD. It gave me a whole new perspective.
I got ADD too.
It gave me a lot of answers that I didn't even know that I was seeking.
But I have ADD too, bro.
There ain't no way I'm surviving this shit. It hurts, honey. It hurts.
I knew that I wanted to help usher that experience. Hi, for Senep folks that really
does not
it.
Know you and never
you
will.
Bro, eat my fuck. Bro, leave me alone, bro. You she weird as fuck. Bro.
As if I said, she don't know you. So back off, buddy.
All right, bro. All right.
Definitely feel good.
You want to go toe to toe, nigga? You wanna go toe to toe, nigga? You a bitch, nigga.
Big fuck Mafia you. Over here loves
he
me.
He drops by every December, just like Santa.
Alicia fucking Keys done posted the fucking boys, okay? Alicia
Y-E-R-R-R
fucking Keys done posted the fucking boys. No one can get in the way of what I'm feeling. No.
You ever date someone like me?
Unspoken risk, sexual harassment. Why my eyes always do this shit?
I know, me too, Kai. I already feel it. Oh my god. Oh, I think I'm about to blink. I'm about to blink.
Games and SHII.
Suck my dick, nigga.
Yes, sir. It's inside our wallet, inside the apartment right here.
Which one,
right here?
Yeah. Hold up.
This is right here.
Oh, my God.
Is that Destiny that she was? Appreciate the offer, like this shit, even though this is big. I mean, shit, like, I mean, we could talk about it some little bit more.
Alright, we'll talk about it.
Shit, but you know what's crazy? Yeah.
Did he freeze? Or did I freeze? Oh. Is it me or?
Oh my god, Drive Williams was a kicker! God, did you freeze too? Good shit.
Yeah.
Yo, she's gonna watch this.
She's watching right now. You're weird. You're actually
weird. You're weird.
No, I thought you
I'm gonna call the. Yo, stop.
I'm gonna put it on you.
Yo, stop. No, yo, word to everything I love. If you try to violate me like this, you're done. You understand me? Ow!
Hey, when pulling up on the side road, right?
Goddamn, nigga, can you make me talk? What the fuck?
Sorry, what did you say?
Nothing. I was just saying, like, I just hate when people try to start, you know, problems with me. You feel what I'm saying?
Okay, but don't knock my accent, okay? Whatever.
I'll tell it all. I bet.
Imagining Kai getting fucked by his barber.
Yo! I ain't seen nothing. I just nodded my head. I ain't seen nothing. I just nodded
but
my head.
But you said you nodded your head, so if you hit on God.
I just nodded my head. I ain't seen nothing.
But you said
I did
yes.
not say nothing.
You
I just. Yo! I just nodded my head. Right, I just nodded my head. Oh my God! Stop! Stop! No, for real, stop.
And y'all used the other one.
You always
stop. You see?
You always.
It's not me! Yo, bro, niggas is fighting. Chat, this shit was so active. And yes, I did do the Luddy in the music video. Oh my God. Yo, I got everything. Vlog going up tomorrow. The vlog is going up tomorrow. So y'all be able to see Madge.
Featuring Tory Lanez, Adrenalina.
Diary that nobody asked for. They want it. So I'm feeling bad.
Felix, what happened, Felix? Felix!
And I bought this little testy thing, and the testy thing said two lines, right? Which is positive. And as I got another one, and I did it again, and it's positive.
No, you got COVID? No!
That's positive again. I only got two vaccines last year, and then I didn't get a third one because I'm lazy. And then now I'm getting absolutely
obliterated. Millionaire scamming fans, SMH.
Okay, bro, please, bro.
Hey, you gotta turn my shit up. I'm finna start twitching.
Yo, so what's the word? We can do whatever you want. You gotta come on stream so you can tell everybody what your Twitch is.
Yeah, I was typing in my shit, 21 Savage.
You know how to put your camera on? Or nah, you're not trying to put the camera on?
Nah, I ain't trying to put it on.
I feel you.
Bro, I'm gonna pull up on you. You stay in Atlanta?
Hell yeah.
When I get back, I'm gonna pull up on you. We could do a video.
I bet you we could do whatever, bro. I just heard the album with you and Drake. That shit was crazy.
You fuck with it?
Yeah, especially the part where you said, "Why you pull up and sit on the edge of the bed at 1 a.m."
I just sent him that clip.
Yeah, that shit was fire.
Next, you now. Comfortable because you on that side, bro. That's why you're comfortable.
YESDSS.
Ah! Oh my fucking God, it's a fucking roach! Oh my fucking God! Oh my fucking God, it's a roach! Oh my fucking God! What the fuck is that? What is that? Is that a bed bug? Am I gay? Is it my fault? Don't drop her. I'm not gonna drop her, bro. I'm good, nigga. You feel what I'm saying? Oh, they all saying gyat. You know what gyat means?
No.
Gyat means like
Like when a girl walks by with a like, you know, with a fat ass, you gonna say you feel what I'm saying? Like, you feel what I'm saying? Okay. Alright, now let's really talk about my voice. I don't wanna fudge his mama. Keep your
making with me and my two girl best friends.
This mirror has to be the best mirror I've ever seen in my fucking life. Yo! Oh my god!
Don ain't got shit on me, boy.
Yo!
Holy shit! That's a W.
Yo!
Train! Legend!
No, stop! Stop! Stop, bro! Stop,
holy
bro!
Shit, yo! Legend, dude.
Bro, what the fuck? Ma calling me. Hello?
Congratulations, son.
Thank you.
You're number one. I was sleeping. I kept hearing my notifications. And when I looked, you was like 79 and it counted. And I'm like, I'm so happy for you, baby. You worked so hard. And you deserve it so much. And we watching and we're so proud of you, everybody. Babe, I love you so much. Babe, I'm so proud of you. You're number one. And you my son. And I'm so happy to be your mom. And I just want to let the world know that you've been working hard like this for a long time. So they can only now know. You're just finding out. My son worked hard. He's a grinder every day, every night. And he gives me the world, and I want the world to know I love you, son. Congratulations, okay?
Yeah, I love you too.